సో ఇక ప్రసంగం ప్రారంభమవుతుందండి.
About the contents of Atharvaveda, Originally, the Veda, Veda Mata is a Veda Purusha, whatever you call. That was called with the name of Trividya. Trividya is a Sama only. There was no mention of other Veda. If you want, nowadays this kind of classification, grouping, this was subsequent to the efforts of Sage Vyasa, who has divided the entire Mantra Rasi into four Vedas. Already we have discussed this subject. Why it was denied from the beginning times, it is said that Atharvaveda, in its content in the Samhita, mostly deals with the Laukika Vyavaharas also. Normally we have, most of the people should be having the impression that the Vedic mantra should be concentrating on the Paralaukika. Maybe suppose I want to attain Swarga, there are Swargaloka is different from Moksha, please note it. Yehaloka, Swargaloka and Moksha, there are three stages. Once it is not this earth, it is not direct to Moksha. It is Swargaloka also is there. So normally we expect either related to the Swarga or Moksha, normally we expect. But that contains several things which are related to the modern world also. People say further reason to deny. But for some other reasons, Vyasa has included that also as a specifically distinct Veda. But one important thing is, whenever a yajna has to be performed, a pandit who excelled in Atharvaveda should be the Brahma, the supreme authority. That the chief executive of the Veda is, only he should be from the clan of Atharvaveda pandits. That's why it is already recognized. But some of the topics that are referred to in Atharvaveda, medicine is there. Several herbs are described. Several diseases were described. Several treatment procedures were described. This is all related to health area. Protection of the kingdoms, administration, these topics are also covered. Coming to the luxuries, playing days, Zoro Adam. For that also some mantras are there. Suppose A is playing against B. If A wants to win in every game, let us say, there are some mantras. If he gets prayer and then chants and then get the prasannata of the Adhishthana Devata, yes, definitely he will have it. Those mantras are also there. But more than all these things, it has reference. Yesterday I have shown a mantra also, which is directly reflecting the calculus, a part of mathematics. The limiting conditions were clearly mentioned. See, like that, several modern subjects are well touched in Atharvaveda. Now I would like to explain to you briefly about our experience with this Atharvaveda. Yeah, towards the part of preservation of Atharvaveda, very few pandits are there in Andhra Pradesh. Very few pandits, because most of the 95% of the pandits belong to Taittiriya Krishna Yajurveda, Taittiriya Shaka only. Very few pandits related to Atharvaveda. But fortunately, I got one pandit. Now he is working in Tirupati. He hails Vajun from Amalapuram. Mantha Sivarama Krishna Shastri. We prayed him, virtually we prayed him. For last 6 years or 7 years, I have been just following him. Kindly let us make some efforts for preserving that part. In your absence, we don't find a suitable person, authority person also, you must be. So he agreed to our request. Out of the 20, and actually, we started the last 1 year recording the part of this Atharvaveda. Out of 20 khandas, originally in the first schedule, we completed 12 khandas. In the month of December, he has completed another 5, a set of 5 khandas are also completed. That is out of 20 khandas, 17 khandas are completed, sir, according part of it. Perfect wise. Now, remain 3 khandas also, again I made a request before starting my journey to this place. He agreed to start from tomorrow onwards in Hyderabad. I hope he will be reaching. I did not inform that I am going to Australia. Like, if this message was, he will stop immediately. So I did not inform him that I am going away from India. But I asked my all my people to contact him today and then see that he comes to from Tirupati, has to come to Hyderabad and stay in my house and then complete that part of the recording related to the remaining 3 khandas also. I hope it will be completed. For any reason, if it is not done, he expressed his desire to complete within next 1 or 2 months' time. This is with regard to the more part of Atharvaveda. Normally for Taittiriya Shakha, in addition to Mola, Padapata is there, Karmapata is there, Jatapata is there, Ghanapata is there. But these things are not known. But he is a slightly research oriented person. Padapata is there because, you know, for arriving at the meaning of any statement of Atharvaveda, the Padavi Vibhaga should be made. Otherwise, how can you make out the meaning of a statement, a sentence, or a Vakya? That he is already a master. He said, because most of them are rooks in Atharvaveda, he said, I will adopt the Kramapata Paddhati of Rigveda and I will make out a Kramapata for Atharvaveda, he said. And I will get it vetted with the established pundits. He said, I am prepared to go up to Jagadgurus and see that the same Kramapata Paddhati is adapted to Atharvaveda and also it is made popular. He is ambitious. I hope God will give him energy and enthusiasm till the work is accomplished. I hope it will be completed also. That is our part with respect to the preservation of the text in the form of voice. Regarding the medicinal part, actually, when I was working at NIMS Hospital, as I have started this Sri Vyada Bharati about 25 years back, at the same time, myself and Dr. M.G. Rao, he is an ex-serviceman but a doctor, now he is about 82 years old. Then we started another society, Indian Association of Medical Informatics, that is combining, that is utilizing the power of computers for the medical side. It was a society where a set of governing bodies there. We organize our national and international conferences. And we have organized one such in All India Institute of Medical Sciences also. It is very well established. When I was making a presentation with respect to the medical informatics, somebody asked me, why can't you bring out something related to the medicinal parts from Atharvaveda? So about 15 years back, I made out a small presentation. Now actually that I am going to show you. A wonderful thing, there are several herbs which were not covered under the Ayurveda, but they are described in Atharvaveda. Now let us see how the presentation. I may not be able to explain it thoroughly, but at least you can have a visual view. Kindly start that. Medicine Atharvaveda. Mantra has to be chanted in a traditional way. If somebody wants to make out any upasana, yes, you can do it. At the same time, we have brought out its Hindi meaning. Actually, the bhasha is there, but because Sanskrit is not that much popular, it is Hindi among the common people. We have brought out Hindi meaning. Actually, this is open-ended system, this database system. We can have all the translation in all the languages. As many number of languages, the bhashas are there, the commentaries are there, we can accommodate. Absolutely no problem. So, one quadrant exclusively we have left it for Indian languages, including Sanskrit. If not Hindi, Telugu, if not Telugu, Tamil, any language you can project it. Here we have taken Hindi now. Similarly, right hand side corner, we got the English translation of it. And also one corner, one side we are having the original text as mantra itself. The other side, to which Vashadi, normally that mantra is referring to. We do not know how the Vashadis will be existing because no, we are not botanical, we are not having knowledge of botanic. So what we have done is, we are searching for the pictures related to the mantra. Fortunately, I got 5 volumes published in Kerala with the title, under the title 500 Medicinal Plants of India. That is the title. 500 Medicinal Plants. It is a wonderful collection. What they have done is, each Vashadi, how its the original the plant or creeper, how it exists. And also they have actually one part of the description given in that book only just have presented here. Other actually if you refer to we call we got the collection. Where ఎలా ఉంటుంది గింజ ఎలా ఉంటుంది కాడ ఎలా ఉంటుంది బెరడు ఎలా ఉంటుంది హౌ ది బార్క్ విల్ బి హౌ ది ఫ్రూట్ విల్ బి హౌ ది సీడ్ విల్ బి హౌ ది లైక్ దట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఇన్ ది కలర్ పిక్చర్స్ కమింగ్ టు ది నేమ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ వాషది విత్ వాట్ నేమ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ రిఫర్డ్ టు ఇన్ హిందీ విత్ వాట్ నేమ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ రిఫర్డ్ టు ఇన్ తెలుగు ఇన్ తమిళ్ కన్నడ ఆల్ ది ఇండియన్ లాంగ్వేజ్ అబౌట్ మోర్ దెన్ 10 లాంగ్వేజ్ అండ్ సివిల్ లాంగ్వేజ్ దే హావ్ ఇంక్లూడెడ్ తులసి ఉందనుకోండి ఎన్ని రకాల పేరుతో ఏ ఏ భాషలు ఎలా ఎలా పిలుస్తారు all those synonyms they have given. And also in which parts of the world that particular creeper is traceable or available or growing. Those details also they have given. So what we thought is, we should capture the pictures of every part of that creeper and then project it. But over here, this is the beginning only, it's not the exact one. A small, a model only. So we are working with the project. God permits that it gives all the resources, I think we will be able to do it the next few years' time, exactly. One more interesting thing is, suppose Sanjeevani, the plan, it may be existing in our own house. It may be existing in our own house. As Pichimokkala convinces us, this one by the parties. Because Hanuman himself could not immediately identify. Then what about us? How can we assure that we can identify it? Only those people, only Sushena could identify which is Sanjeevan and which is not Sanjeevan. So like that actually, we are taking the help of tribal people, particularly in Srisaivan area. Srisaivan area has got number of tribes, actually tribal people, who know the traditional names of each plant. Each creeper that is alive in that region actually. You must have gone to Srisaivan, everybody must have gone to Srisaivan. Almost there was a Ghat Road area, several forest actually. All types of creepers are available there, people say. But some a concerted effort has to be made. I myself am not very clear about the appearance of the pictures. That's why what we have done is we have called the gallery only I call it. One of the pictures. Once it is properly identified, exactly matching the reference given in the mantra, that itself will be appearing finally. As on it, we could not identify it, so one of the pictures, but definitely it belongs to one of the list of 500 medicinal plants. So like this actually, no, next one more mantra you can serve, sir. Here actually what it says is, this is referring to a fever actually, particularly the other one of the mantra.
భక్తం జాతాశ్రోషే రామే కృష్ణే అసిక్ ఇదం రజ
study this mantra, this mantra is very popular. Sikriya, there is one mantra, is there, very popular in Taittiriya also. It has got peculiar properties of Narayana, you know, white haired people may be there. If they, normally they go for applying a dice for making it black. I don't think otherwise. But that washadi will make again normal, almost a 20 year girl, how it will, the hair will be. That type of colors actually you can get it. Those medicines, those plants are also identified. That is called as Asikri, that is the name of the washadi as mentioned in Atharvaveda. And also one more thing. Leukoderma also you can cure, people say. The white skin, the problem, that can bring back, it can bring back to the normalcy. Several came with the physical, physiological, anatomical features, they were all described in several books related to this medicinal properties actually, in the, as described in the 500 medicinal plants. Like this, actually, these are all the mantras related. There are actually, as I said, I got about 200 mantras in the entire text of Atharvaveda, as I could identify with respect to the subject of medicine. Okay, sir. Next, we will go to our demonstration because today, slightly some more things are there. We will go further. Yes. Next, we will go further. Mimamsa and computers. Sir, actually, we will go. Yes, Mother is very good. Mimamsa and computers. This you make it. Yesterday, as you have seen this, today I am giving more details regarding the computer part as described in Mimamsa Shastra. These you have seen actually. This also I have seen. Okay, these are all mathematical parts. Next. Of the computer sets, you can go ahead. Next. This is also you have seen. SDL. Please. Areas where Mimamsa can contribute to computer science. Normally, you know, it is said whenever a new thing is discovered, it will be. Hello. Normally, the criticism against the statements made by traditional pundits by the modern scientists is whenever a new item comes out through the modern research part, our ancient people or traditional pundits may be claiming that it was already discovered on some Purana or Ramayana or Mahabharata. Now these people will start criticizing. Now you are starting your claiming about the previous description in your ancient books. Why you could not make it earlier before this modern thing itself has come? That is a normal criticism only. For that, actually, a perfect answer is given in this subject. A thing which is not yet established in modern computer science is well described in Vedas and Vedic Mimamsa actually. that is the ultimate conclusion what I am making to get. We are actually the varieties of things that are described, means of proof, pramana, just like I was briefly mentioning, pratyaksha pramana, anumana pramana. There are several, the shastras, you know, they got their own number of pramanas. Particularly, Mimamsa Shastra has identified 6 pramanas. Those things are described. Next, vidhi and nishedha and lakshana part. Lakshana part actually, normally how to arrive at the meaning of a statement. That is the original concept. I told you, Mimamsa is pujaniyo vichara. A pavitra enatanti, oka nirnayatmaka enatanti discussion. Adi, nirnayatma. Normally, as I told, I think first day or second day I told, today we are using the word Mimamsa in the just diametrically opposite way we are using it. Indecisive government is situated low, ordinary things in descriptions are different from Mimamsa Kadanda. The Pujiniya Pavitra and Vishalmi discussion is called as Mimamsa. Now, all those things just I will cover one by one here. Meaning is whichever it is. Is the direct meaning of that sentence has to be taken or not? Suppose it is a mission translation. Suppose somebody is speaking in Hindi, somebody wants to translate it to Telugu. Atan chepin that concept as it is a word by word translation chapal. But certain times, you are not supposed to, you cannot get perfect meaning if you, word by meaning if it is translated into language, you will not get the correct meaning. Ravana kukkana kottanu, examples I am telling. A simple thing. Rama has beaten dog, let us say. If you think Rama has beaten dog, immediately say Rama kukkana kottanu cheptam. పదానికి పదం అనువాదం చేసండి. కర్త కర్మ క్రియ కొన్నింటి కొట్టే కొన్నింటి ఉండవు, కర్త ఉండవచ్చు, కర్మ ఉండకపోవచ్చు, క్రియ ఉండకపోవచ్చు, వాక్యాలు అయిపోతుంటాయి. అవన్నీ మనం చెప్పుకున్నాం, కొంత ఉదాహరణలో కొన్ని చెప్పుకున్నాం. ఇంకొక ఉదాహరణ నేను మళ్ళీ గజల గారితో వారితో మాట్లాడుతుంటే నీళ్ళు ఎక్కడంటే ఈ రోడ్డు నుంచి వెళ్ళిపోతే మైక్ వచ్చేస్తుందండి అన్నది బాగుంది బాగుంది చక్కగా ఉంది వాక్యం. ఇంకోసారి ఎలాంటి వాడు ఇల్లు ఎక్కడంటే అడిగా మెయిన్ రోడ్డు మీద ఉందంటున్నారు వాళ్ళు. ఎక్కడ ఉందంటున్నారు వాళ్ళు? మెయిన్ రోడ్డు మీద, రోడ్డు మీద. ఇప్పుడు రోడ్డు మీద ఇల్లు ఉంటుందా? ఎక్కడుంటుంది ఇల్లు? రోడ్డు పక్కన ఉంటుంది. ఇప్పుడు అక్కడ వాక్యాన్ని నేను రోడ్డు మీద తీసుకోవాలా, రోడ్డు పక్కన తీసుకోవాలా అని పక్కన అనలేదే. అప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలంటే ఇచ్చిన వాక్యానికి యాజ్ ఇట్ ఈస్గా కాకుండా నియర్ బై యూఆర్ సపోజ్ టు టేక్ ఇట్. దట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ taking the meaning is called as lakshan. Isn't it? That is nearby meaning you are supposed to say. Sanskrit lo Gangayam Ghoshaha, very famous example. Ganga, Ganga lo Golapalli undaya, aa goodi akkadi Ganga lo undaya, Godavari lo undaya, Godavari lo undaya, Godavari kottu undaya, Godavari gattu meedu undi. Mari Ganga lo annam kada, Godavari lo annam kada, lo ante lo ane artham kadu, pakkana artham aya ani cheptaru. Mari atuvanti artham ela cheptam? Evarina adagandi, evandi మందుష కడితే ఆ మెయిన్ రోడ్డు మీద కడండి అంట. ఎవరైనా సరే ఆ మీద అనే పదం అన్కాన్షియస్ ఆలోచిస్తాం. రోడ్డు మీద ఉండదు, రోడ్డు పక్కనే ఉంటుంది. మరి నువ్వు ట్రాన్స్లేట్ పెర్ఫెక్ట్ చేస్తే ట్రాన్స్లేట్ వచ్చేస్తుంది. అలాంటి దాని అంటే లక్షణ వాక్యం అంటే ఇంకా ఇందులోనే దాన్ని ఎంత స్పెషలైజ్ చేసారో మావాలండి. జహర లక్షణ, అజహర లక్షణ, ఇంకా రెండు లక్షణాలు ఉన్నాయండి. లక్షణంలో విడిచిపెట్టేటటువంటి కొన్ని భాగాలు వదిలేయాలి, కొన్ని విడిచిపెట్టకూడదు. మళ్ళీ కొన్నే చెప్పాను, ఏమంటే రామారావు ఇట్లా ఎక్కడ మా ఇంటి వచ్చి వెతుకున్నాడు మా వాళ్ళు ఎక్కడండి, అక్కడ స్కూటర్ పార్క్ చేసి ఉంది కదండి ఆయిలాను. ఈ వెళ్ళినప్పుడు ఎవరో స్కూటర్ వేసి వెళ్ళిపోయాడు. ఇది వెళ్ళి స్కూటర్ లేదు ఇప్పుడు, ఈ ఆమె చెప్పాడు స్కూటర్ పార్క్ చేసి వెళ్ళాను, స్కూటర్ లేదు ఇప్పుడు. అయితే ఈ రామారావు ఉందా అవదా ఏం చెప్పాలి దాన్ని? ఏం చెప్పాలి? ఇటువంటి వాటి ప్రయోగం అంతా చేస్తూనే ఉంటాం. పూర్వం ఏం చేశారంటే ఆ కాకి వాళ్ళకి ఇల్లే రామారావు వెళ్ళిన వాళ్ళు, కాకి వెళ్ళిపోయింది లేదు. ఇప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలి? ఐదు వాళ్ళు వస్తున్నావు కదా, అది తాత్కాలికమైనటువంటి లక్షణాలు. ఇలా కొన్ని కొన్ని పద్ధతులు ఉన్నాయండి. ఇది ఇందాకంటే మొట్టమొదటిలో వాచ్యార్థంలో అయితే డైరెక్ట్ 1-to-1 మీనింగ్ తీసేసుకోవాలండి. ఎందుకంటే రాము ఒక్కరు కొట్టనుంటే పెర్ఫెక్ట్ ట్రాన్స్లేషన్ వచ్చేస్తుంది. రెండో రకం చెప్పేవాడు దగ్గరగా తీసుకోవాలండి. మూడో రకం ఆపోజిట్గా తీసుకోవాలండి. చెప్పిన మాట కాదు, దాని ఆపోజిట్ మీనింగ్ తీసుకోవాలి. ఎవరైతే దెబ్బలాడుకుంటాం ఇంటి దగ్గర, నువ్వు లోపల రా చెప్తాం అలాగే ఆ లోపల రా చెప్తా అంటే రమ్మవనా రావద్దా? లోపల రా, సంగతి చూస్తాను లోపల ఇలాంటి ప్రయోగం ప్రతి నేటివ్ లాంగ్వేజ్లో ఉంటుందండి. ఒప్పుకుంటారు అందరూ వాడతాం వాడు అందరి చోట్ల వింటూనే ఉంటాం. అక్కడ దానికి అర్థం చెప్పాలంటే ఆపోజిట్ మీనింగ్ అండి, అంటే ధ్వని అంటారు. నువ్వు రావద్దు, యు ఆర్ నాట్ ఏ డిజైర్డ్ పర్సన్ హియర్.